What we got here? Look at that sushi bowl. That tuna is so fatty, it looks like Wagyu. Not sure I agree with the yolk. And I would add in some green onions for flavor, of course, but also so that the orange sticks out more.